Hi, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, let's just ignore my face. All right, just listen to my voice. All right, because I'm coming to y'all a hot ass mess, and I don't care. I got my lash hanging off. My wig is not laid. I ain't put the edges down. But anyways, whatever. Today, we are. Going to be doing some eyebrows, okay? Like, not like filling them in though. I'm gonna show you guys how I narrow my brows, because I get this question actually a lot, and I've been meaning to post this like last week. I meant to for one of my friends, but I did not get around to it, so I'm doing this today, and that's how I'm looking rough because I do not care. All right, so let's jump right into it. Okay, so let me just say this first. If you don't know who I am, my name is Raven. This channel is about like fitness and beauty and whatever like that comes in my mind, because I'm scatterbrained as fuck. But feel free to follow me on any platform linked below, or not linked, but just like in the description below. And yeah, I do post more on my Snapchat more than anything. I always say I post on Instagram, and I don't really post on Instagram like that. So yeah, Snapchat is where I'm at. Let's begin. So all you're gonna need, I just broke this. Okay, well, we don't need that anyway, thank God. All right, so all you're gonna need is like a spoolie. And this is one I just got from like TJ Maxx, with like a little set. And a mirror, pretty much. And first I'm going to be just brushing my brows up. You know what I'm saying, like that. And then brushing this one up as well. Oh wait, my little synthetic wig, it got caught. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna be brushing these up. And when I'm brushing them up, I'm kinda like brushing them up, but I'm like pulling them over, you know what I'm saying? Because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut all this. You're gonna see what I'm gonna do. Alright, so you're brushing it up like that. And then we're gonna go in with some Q-tips for precision. Alright, you need about like 4 Q-tips, maybe even 2. We're gonna just go with 2. We're gonna, you know, try to save some Q-tips. But I'm gonna go with some Q-tips, and I have some aloe Nair hair remover or whatever. So like, it looks like this. All right, and we're gonna just pretty much little dollop on the top where it's like squeezing out a little bit, and just a little bit like that. I'm gonna roll my Q-tip in that. My eyebrows are brushed up. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with the bottom. And you literally just shape your brows the way you desire. And I kid you not, it's so easy, and you won't mess up because the Q-tip is like, it guides it, okay? So like, it doesn't mess up. Look, they need to just take these damn lashes off, y'all. I got Nair on my shit. All right. And I'm hit the front just a little bit. Now don't go all the way over to this front, because you don't want like a hard, like, line right there, you know what I'm saying? You want just like a fade. You want a fade. You know how niggas go to the barbershop and get fades? You want a fade too on your brows though. Alright? So we got that one. And then I don't want to reuse that. I don't like reusing stuff like that. So I'm gonna just go ahead and get a fresh one again. I know it's double sided, shut up. But I don't want the soggy end touching my hand either. So anyways. Alright, I need more than that. We're gonna go in with some more. And y'all know, like, if you're like, oh, I have sensitive skin, like, look at my face. Clearly, I have sensitive skin, and these are, like, acne scars I'm trying to clear up. But I don't have breakouts no more, thank God. But now I'm trying to clear up what was used to breaking out or whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. But anyways, all right, back to this. We're going to go back in on the other eyebrow and do the exact same. Clean up under it, pretty much. And you really don't need that much, but I like a lot, because then the more you use, for me, I think, the less I have to go back and do it again. And the first time I did this, y'all, oh my God, let me say this before I like send y'all off. Do not go back again and narrow it again. You know, give it some days. You will burn your skin. I kid you not, I did it. And I had a scar all up under my shit. All right, so I'm not gonna keep dipping back in there. I'm just gonna pull some of the product from over here to over there. Now, I fill my brows in, so I don't need like a super straight, whatever, underbrow, whatever done, like super crisp. But I do want it to be semi-crisp, because when I do fill it in, I need it to look right, all right? So then, we got that. All right, bet. Let me get this stuff off my lash. Okay. Now, sorry, got a phone call. But anyways, all right, so we're going to go in with another Q-tip or the other side, whatever you prefer. And I'm going to squeeze a little bit more out of my Nair container thingy or whatever, bottle. Fuck it up. All right, and I'm going with the top now. I kid y'all not, like, this is the best and like easiest way I've ever done my eyebrows ever. And when you, if you try this, just thank me later. Like, you're not going to regret this. Like, this shit clears your, you're gonna see, baby. Just wait, hold on. Let me get it together for y'all. All right, so this is what we're looking like so far. Let's do this other side. Alright. Sorry, it's Aubrey in the living room. And then I'm just going to use leftover product to get the middle, because I don't have that much in the middle. But you still always want to hit the middle just in case. Alright, but as you can see, I didn't use that much. So this one's kind of tingling, but the tingling is fine. It's just saying that it's working. So it's when it's burning, your ass can't take it. It's when it's not, you know, you take that shit off. All right, so over here, I got some just warm water, and I got some cotton pads soaking in this because this is for after. Somebody's blowing me up, y'all. I'm so sorry. But so I got the cotton pads or whatever, and I'm also going to use my grapeseed oil. I love this for my skin, and I'm going to put that on after the fact. So we're going to just wait for this to burn, kinda, just a little bit, okay? So, yeah, it tingles in seconds, y'all, like, within seconds. Like, I could literally go right now and take it off. I'm telling you, there's going to be hair removed. But I'm going to let it sit for a little longer because I want to really show y'all how good these results are, okay? I'm just getting a tweezer and I'm getting some toner and stuff so we can, you know, go through those steps. So far, we've dipped our Q-tips in the Nair. We got the Nair around our eyebrows. I didn't like take a step, like a precaution step for this, because I don't think it's really necessary. I feel like the oil after the fact will literally do what it needs to do for your skin to like not react so harsh to this. So yeah, we got the Nair, we got the warm water, and I do warm water. I would recommend it for this, or cold, I guess, but I like warm. And I'm gonna go ahead. Can't open it and start prepping for the removal process. This also, when you prep for the like rest of the steps, it kind of makes it give more time for this to like do what it needs to do. So I'm gonna put away the stuff that I was already used and I'm done using. I'll put that away and I'm gonna get what I need now, which is your next items you would need. It's like tweezers, and you're gonna need a little pair of scissors like this with a little curved angle, as you can see, kind of, maybe. There you go. All right. And then just some regular tweezers. I got these from Walgreens, and the scissors as well came like a little set. So, yeah. And you're still going to need a compact mirror. You're going to need some oil and something to clean your face up pretty much. Like, I like this toner. It's Neutrogena's Acne Stress Control. This, like, stops the breakouts before they even come. And they, for toning, it's, like, really good. I've been using this for some time. And I used it in high school, and I forgot about it, and like I've been using it again, and it's been getting me together slowly but surely. All right, so let's go ahead and start wiping this off because it's starting to tingle a lot more, y'all. All right, so let me get my warm water. Sorry, a bunch of distractions. Like, look, Satan is working. No, just like. All Alright, so you're just gonna wipe it off. Looks icky, honestly. It was probably just leftover makeup too, though. You don't want to press too hard because you don't want that water to drip down. And I do recommend 4 cotton pads, 2 for each eyebrow. One to like wipe away, but one to really get in there and wipe away. So can y'all see? It's like red right now, of course. Just because it is chemicals on your face, y'all. Like, it makes sense. Like, use your brain. It's going to be red, all right? So, that's what we got so far on that one. Oh, I didn't even show y'all before, so y'all not even going to notice the difference. All right, you're going to have to just do this for yourself. You're going to have to just trust me. Y'all trust me? Trust me. You're going to have to just do this for yourself. All right, but I'm sure you had an idea how my brows looked. I'm sure I'll find a picture somewhere and show y'all. Okay, so they're just more cleaned up. I mean, I can see, I notice the difference because they are more bushy. I don't have thick eyebrows or like that, so it's not gonna be like very vibrant or whatever the hell to y'all. But to me, I know my body, okay? So I know this is like definitely the best. All right, so I'm just wiping away pretty much. So as you can see, it's still a little red, of course. That's what I was just wiping. Now I'm gonna piss myself, my skin off even more, I should say, and I'm gonna go ahead and pluck the hairs that did not come off, which isn't many. But I mean, I am gonna be filling my brows in, so yeah, and I'll probably come back to y'all for that one. I think I'll do like a get ready with me or like a everyday brow one. Or no, or whatever. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Okay, so I'm just going in and tweezing. So let's just focus on that. Okay, so on this brow, it got it really good, which is surprising because this one had a few more hairs and I put it on this one first. So that's really just like, you know, whatever. But the tweezers is getting it together. My underbrow looks really good, so when I do go in and fill my brows in, it's gonna be pretty amazing. All right, I'm satisfied. I don't wanna pluck too much because my skin is already gonna be a little upset. And then I'm gonna be brushing it and stuff like that. So your skin's gonna be a little upset for that time being, but I kid you not, like, I'm serious, y'all. I'm not lying to y'all. Like, swear to God, you will see the difference. Oh wait, now I see. Now I see a few hairs. I got to hit a little different light. Mm-hmm. Ooh, don't you when you pinch your skin? Sus. Okay. Now we're gonna go and brush it up and do this very lightly because, bro, it's going to irritate you, I'm telling you. I'm gonna take the scissors and I'm gonna get in close kind of so you guys can see what I'm doing. And I'm just literally going over the top and I'm taming those hairs right there. Now I've experienced cutting too much off. I've experienced cutting my skin, so be very careful. But for the most part, I'm, you know. But as you can see, okay, so like I said, I don't have really thick eyebrows, but as you can see, like, the form is good, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can see it's going up and it's coming down right here. And so when I fill it in, it's gonna be really clean cut. All right, so let's go to the other side. I'm not gonna do this one. I notice when I don't do it the same way, it's a little different. Oof. Y'all. All right, so now I'm gonna take some more warm cloths or like the cotton rounds, because you're gonna want that. This is gonna like help a lot with the whole process of like cooling this down. And because the water cooled down, so that's why I like doing this. Now you don't have to take all these steps if you don't want, but I think if you do take the steps that I took, you won't have like a skin rash or something like that, or I'm not sure what could happen, but I mean, I've had chemical burn happen to me from other products, so we don't want. So that's done over with. I'm just gonna go in with a toner around the area, not on the area. Please, y'all. And that's just to clean things up around. Okay. And then for my brows, I'm gonna use that grapeseed oil like I told y'all, and we're just gonna hit the brows with it. And instantly, oh my God. Instantly soothe. Right, so clearly I'm looking fucked up about the face. Whatever, I don't care. Clearly, no, it's playing. But yeah, y'all, so that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna rub this in or nothing like that. I'm gonna let it sit on my skin and coat my skin pretty much and do its thing or whatever, the grapeseed oil. Cause you want it to coat it. You want it to like do what it needs to do. Just let it do what it needs to do, all right? Like some of y'all need to do something. I'm gonna go ahead and put this stuff away, and I got my child calling from another room. So I'm going to go ahead and upload this for y'all so that y'all can, try this for yourself. I will maybe just come with another video of like my brows in general, because I don't want to mess up this too much. You want to like leave this alone. I'm gonna let this breathe. I'm not gonna do my brows right now. I'm going to pretty much watch Netflix and lay down. And then when I go to work tonight is when I'll throw on my actual brows and whatnot. So I'll come back to either that or whatever. I don't know. I don't know. Y'all don't know. I don't know. So just stay tuned. But I love y'all. So hopefully you like this video. Comment, like, subscribe, whatever the fuck you want to do with me. Do it. All right. I love y'all. I'm out.
Ain't worried about no other bitch. You got me. Use them lips, you know I love you. Kiss my body, way you throw it when you on all fours.